This is amazing, futuristic time machine. Did you build this or?
No, this was this is actually a prop from Return to Nukem High Volumes 1 and 2. Mike Baez, one of the Cretans. He's the wheelchair Cretan, so we repurposed that prop for a little time machine.
That's amazing.
Yeah, you got a switch there. Look at that.
Switch it. Yeah, switch it. What happens? Mm-hmm. Nothing, right?
Absolutely.